Hey guys, so we got a Mazda hatch here. He had VHT spray on, light tint. He pulled it off. It had a little fuzz to it, so we're just gonna polish them up real fast and then go ahead and light tint them after that. Make them dark, all black, instead of all red or all clear like they used to be. So next step is just polishing, cleaning up, and getting them all nice and glossy again.